बिजनेस एरिया. व्हाट इज मीन बाय बिजनेस एरिया? बिजनेस एरिया नथिंग बट ब्रांचेस. इट मीन्स हाउ टू क्रिएट द ब्रांचेस. सो यू गो टू थ्रू पाथ एंड एसपीआरओ एंटर एसएपी रेफरेंस आईएमजी. Select here financial accounting new. Sorry, not financial accounting new. Enterprise structure. And definition, financial accounting, and this one, define business area. So what is the T code for business area? Go to additional information, display keys, IMG activities. The last four digit is the T code. So you just, when you want to know what is meant by business area, you just double click on this document and read your entire information. You know what is meant by business area. So when you want to create the business area, you just double click on this timer. So you just double click on this IMG activities. So example, I have three branches. One is Kukatpalli branch. And like that, any branches, Madhapur branch, Balanagar branch, like that. So what can I do? Once again, you just double click on this timer and click on your new entry. Enter here any four digit and write the description. For example, I am writing, let's imagine I have three branches, one branch at Hyderabad, one branch at Mumbai, and another branch at Bangalore. Okay, just imagine like that. Example, GMHY, enter any four digit, and GM Hyderabad branch. Hyderabad, don't called as a branch, you people called as a business area. You speak as a SAP terminology. Okay, business area. Okay, and one more branch, GM MU. What is meant by MU? GM Mumbai business area. Business area. And one more that, GM BU. What is meant by GM BU? Like GM
Bangalore.
Yeah, very good. Bangalore business area. Press enter and same. Very simple. Enter here any four digit, write the description. Okay. Why we are enter the four digit? This is identification of particular business area. Okay. And click on your save and back. Click on your save and back. And what is mean by FM area? Sorry, what is mean by functional area? What is mean by functional area? Functional area, nothing but department. What is mean by functional area? Functional area, nothing but department. So, for example, I have different departments, right? Like finance department, sales department, purchase department. Like different departments we have. So how to create the departments in the FI means you just come this path and you just double click on here. Okay, so due to some back end technical issue, when you double click on here, the option will not work. It is suggest to use T code. So what is that? This view is absolutely use transaction code. What is the transaction code? for functional area, fm underscore function. Fm, note it down. The T code for functional area, fm underscore function. Note it down, one note, write one note. Due to some technical problem, this path will not work. Instead of path, we can use T code fm underscore function. Done. John, did you write completed? So due to some technical issue, the path will not work. So instead of path, you can use this T code, fm underscore function. You just write like that. Okay. Are you able to hear everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, very
yes.
Good. So where I want to use the T code? Go back here in the SAP Easy Access screen. You can use T code. First, what is meant by functional area? Very simple. You just listen once again. Functional area, nothing but department. So what is meant by department? Department, nothing but like sales department, purchase department, finance department, like that. So when you want to create the functional area, means we want to create the departments. That's it. Okay. And what is the T code?
Okay.
FM underscore function. Is this correct? So this is the screen, process of functional area. So what can I do? Enter here any 4-digit. Example, GM FD. What is mean by GM FD? GM Financial Department. So all are display mode. Enter here any 4-digit, then click on here create and write the description. What is that? GM Finance department, and this department valid from date and to date. For example, why the SAP will suggest from date and to date? Means some contract departments, you know, some contract employees will be joined the company. They are work only, I mean, short period, like 2 months, 3 months, 2 years, 4 years, like that. So that time you need to enter from date and to date for the contract department purpose. Okay, some departments, example, some production department joined for training purpose. That department work only 5 months, Jan to May. So here you need to take January 1st date. Here you can take May last date. But finance department work long time. So you need to take from today date. From example, from today date. And the last date 15. Example, do one thing. The last date is 9999, means 2022 9999 year. You can enter any end date. Okay, press enter and save. Example GM. Example, let it be, you just create one contract department. He work, the department work only 2 months. So GM CD and click on here, create GM contract department. Contract department, and he, the department work only 2 months. So you can enter today date 15th to, this is the September, right? September, October and November. Let's take November 15. Go down November 15. Yeah, so this department, GM contract department, own work from only 2 months, October, September, October, November, like that, from date and to date. Then click on here, save. Any department, example GM, GM PD. What is mean by GM? Any 4 digit, any, not only, this is not the standard one, this 4 digit is not standard one. You can enter any 4 digit. Who will suggest? The client will be suggest. You need to ask your team lead or your manager. Okay, based on client suggestion, you need to enter here the 4 digit. For practice purpose, you can enter any. Then click on your new entry, like GM purchase department. Department, example from date and to date. Then click on your save. And GM SD. What is mean by GM SD? GM sales department.
Sales department.
Yeah, very good. From date and to date. Click on your save. So when I click on your save, see this one. Who created by who? SAP user. And when they are created, what time? Like that, the details will come. Okay. If you change anything, who is changed? And when they are changed and what time, like this type of information will come. Okay, like any departments, example I created 4 departments: contract department, finance department, sales department and purchase department. So you can create n number of departments. Okay, like admin department, let it be AD, GM AD. What is meant by GM AD? GM admin department,
administration
department, and from date and to date. Then click on your save. Then one more department for practice purpose, GM like HD. What is mean by HD? This is not a screen.
HR department.
HR department. Very
HR
good
department.
Yeah. And HD means GM HR department. From date and to date. Like this, you can create n number of departments based on the client requirement. Okay, then click on your save and back. You just note it down, one note. Functional area nothing but department. Write one note. Functional area nothing but departments. Why I am giving the note means for your understanding purpose. Okay, what, Rajkumar, are you able to understand? Rajkumar, are you there?
Yes, Venkat. I'm there, Venkat.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm there, Venkat.
Yeah, yeah. Are you able to understand? Are you able to write the notes and all?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah. So you just start for practice, huh? Okay. And yeah, the next one, go to SPRO, Enterprise Structure, SAP Reference IMG, and Financial Accounting New, sorry, are everyday financial accounting, not financial accounting new. You need to people go to enterprise structure. Enterprise structure, definition, financial accounting.
Definition.
So define company is completed and credit controlling area completed. Company code is completed. Business area is completed. Then functional area is completed. Now maintain consolidation business area. The very, very important. What is meant by consolidation business area? Consolidation business area. You just catch the point here. Consolidation business area you want to create for reporting purpose. For reporting purpose. Example, I will tell you one thing. Open Excel for your understanding. I'm telling you one thing. Let it be. Let's imagine. Yeah. For example, I created two consolidation business area. One is GM foreign consolidation business area, and one is GM domestic consolidation business area. What is meant by that? It means whatever business areas in the foreign, that business areas assigned to the foreign consolidation business area. Whatever business areas you have in within India, means within India, like local business areas, you need to assign domestic consolidation business area. So when you assign like that, you will get the reports. What is the turnover for foreign transactions? Whatever turnover for Indian transactions? Whatever expenses for foreign? Whatever expenses for domestic? Are you able to understand? For example, let it be, I have one business area for France, and I have one more business area in US, and I have one business area Hyderabad, and I have one more business area in Mumbai. Basically, this Hyderabad business area, Mumbai, what is meant by business area? Business area nothing but branch, don't forget. And this Hyderabad business area, Mumbai business area, regarding to domain within India. So I can assign from the domain consolidation business area. This is the domain. Okay. This is the domain. This is the, and this is foreign consolidation business area. So France is not in India, US is not in India. So this both business areas I can assign to foreign. I can assign to foreign. So what happened here? I want to know, when you want to know what is the activity for foreign transactions and what is the activity for domain transactions. So when you go to, consolidation business area level, you will get like segregation of reports. And what is the activity for Hyderabad? You will go to business area level. Okay, what is the activity for domain? You can go to consolidation business area level. And what is the activity for France? You will go to business area level. And what is the activity for entire foreign? You can go to foreign consolidation business area level. John, understood?
Yeah, very, very clear. I follow.
Yeah. And go to SAP. And this one. Maintain. Everyone understood, right? Maintain.
Yes.
Yeah. Maintain consolidation business area. Maintain consolidation business area. You just double click on this. And click on your new entry, enter your any 4 digit and write the description. That's it. Example, and GM, CF. What is mean by GM consolidation foreign business area? Business area and GM DF. No, CD. What is meant by GM CD? GM consolidation domain, domestic business area.
Okay.
Domestic business area. Business area. Press enter and save. Press enter and save. Okay. And what is mean by maintain FM area? Maintain FM area. So what is mean by FM area? FM area means funds management. What is mean by FM? Funds management. You know fund, right? Cash fund. It's
cash.
A funds management. So what is mean by funds management? The FM area deal with the cash. It is deal with the cash. We want to know what is the funds flow, how much amount coming every day into business, how much amount going every day out from the business. It is deal with the cash. That is the reason we need to create FM area. Okay, very simple. In case you want to more information, very simple, you just double click on this document. Excuse me, see this one. And financial management or funds management, both are same. Financial management and funds management. You just read this point. I will tell you one thing. You just read this point. Are able to see this point? The
yeah.
FM area is an organizational unit in accounting which structures a business organization from the John. Can you go ahead this point? Okay.
The financial management area is an organizational unit in accounting which structures the business organization from the perspective of cash, budget management and funds.
Yeah.
Management.
Yeah. You just catch this point. What is this?
Okay.
You just catch this point. This is perspective of cash, budget management and funds management. So what need to understand? This FM area deal with the cash. You know, cash or funds or both are same. It is deal with the cash. Otherwise everyone, you just write, note it down this point for understanding. Okay, later everyone, you just read the entire information for more understanding. Now you can write it this point, just this point from here to here. Fast write it down fast. Done? Everyone?
Done, sir.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
And you, very simple. You just double click on this maintain FM area and click on your new entry. Click on your new entry. Enter your any 4-digit. Example, GM FM area, like GM FM area, and currency. Which currency means this FM area belongs to which currency? And example, INR, Indian currency, or mean French currency, Europe currency, whatever. Enter here currency, press enter and save. Very simple. Very simple. Okay, very simple. What can I do? You just double click on here, then click on your new entry, enter here any 4-digit for identification, write the description and currency. Okay, and the last one, define segment. Define segments. Like, what is meant by segment? Do one thing. For example, I am electronic based company. I have electronic company. Okay, and this company, I manufactured mobiles and laptops. You just imagine, everyone, you just catch the point. My company belongs to electronical based company. So what is my objectives? My objective is to prepare, to manufacture laptops and mobiles. So what is meant by segment? And one segment, and create, manufacture laptop segments and mobile segment. Two segments I have. Okay, got it my point? I have electronical company, then two segments is there. One is laptop segment, here manufacture all the laptops, and I have mobile segments, here manufacture all the mobiles. What is meant by segment? Segment means to segregate the work. Nothing but plant, means plant is the MM, this is the segment. Okay, for the finance purpose, you people create the segments. And go to SAP, you just double click on this and click on your new entry. So like this, I need to create another segments. Example, GM steel, right?
Yes.
Example, GM steel rods segment and GM steel seats. I have another segment is called GM steel seats segment and GM OP, GM OPP cement segment and GM PPC cement segment. Like this, you need to create n number of segments based on client requirement. Press enter and save. I will tell you one important point. So this is completed actually. The profit center will come later at the time of new GL concept. So define company, credit control area, company code, business area, functional area, maintain consolidation business area, and maintain FM area. Do one thing. The next one is assignment. Next topic is assignment. Assignment. Definition means creation. Assignment. What is meant by assignment? Assignment nothing but link. Link between any two objectives. Link between any two objectives. Example, do one thing. Example, see this one. Assign company code to company. Assign company code to company. Why I want to assign company code to company? When you open the system, when you open the example, when you go there, open this Excel. Open this Excel. And this is the company. And this is the company course. GM group of company. Under this GM group of company, I have two company codes. One is GM Steels Private Limited. One is GM Cement Private Limited. Okay. You know very well, this group of, I mean, this company code belongs to this company. You know, everyone knows these two company codes belongs to this company. But how the system will understand? When you assign this company to this company codes, system will understand this company codes is belongs to this company. Okay, when you not assign, the system will not understand. System will not segregate. Why? Because see this one. For example, when you go to SAP, do one thing. Definition, do one thing. Financial accounting, you just double click on here, company. See this one, there is a lot of companies in the system. There is lot of companies in the system. And go back and double click on company code and click on here. See this one, there is a lot of company codes. There is a lot of company codes. In the real time also, you need to create multiple company codes and multiple companies. So how the system will understand this company codes belongs to particular company? Then you need to assign. See here, here you need to assign company to company code. There is a one tree like this. Understood everyone? Why you want to assign? Why assignment nothing but link. Link between any two objectives. When you link between company to company codes like this. Okay. So tomorrow we will see the assignment. What is meant by assignment? Why you want to assignment? More information we will see that tomorrow. Okay. And everyone start for practice.